Jayaprakash Gandhi, career consultant and analyst. This video we are going to see about the most undervalued but highly rewarding career options. Many students wanted to know, sir, I am doing my undergraduation. I am not really happy with this field of study. I want to change it. Can you tell us something different options which can we really look forward so that we can make some good money in the future? In fact, one of the best careers we can always say is the sound engineering. The sound engineering or audio engineers, they really work with the technical aspects of sound, that is recording, mixing and reproduction. There are some fantastic institutes which offer sound engineering courses also. Next is for the handsome and beautiful girls who want to really love to travel, want to become a cabin crew. Most of the airlines are looking forward to recruit many energetic and good-looking personalities who really wants to explore the world. In fact, the cabin crew should have a very good strong communication skills, especially in English, Hindi and some foreign language will be preferred. Next is you can take a career in psychology. If you are emotionally strong, sense of humor and good communication skill, you can think of to take up career as a psychologist. Next is culinary arts. The people who are really interested to take career related to cooking skills, because today Indian food is one of the most demanding in the world. The culinary arts, even after you have any graduation, you can take it up. Next is bartending, again related to hotel industry. People who are really interested to make some wonderful cocktails and know about it, they can take as a bartending as their career. Next is interior design. Many people think that only students who've done architect or go for interior design. Not necessary. Even after your graduation, there are some good institutes which offer interior design. You can become an interior designer as a career for you. Next is technical writing content developer. Suppose you are good in writing. Today companies like Amazon, Flipkart, because most of the people are going for online products, they need to have a description about their products. So technical writing content development also has got amazing opportunities in future. Next is travel and tourism, because today many mobile apps and many companies are coming in travel and tourism, because every working professional or business people likes to have a break, looking for a holiday break. So travel and tourism consultant is again a wonderful career to look for. Next is a professional YouTuber. Today many people, whether younger or old, wants to really update their knowledge, news and everything related to their passion through YouTube. So become a professional YouTuber. Though it takes about 2 to 5 years to know about these, to become a professional in this, but definitely a very rewarding. So you can think about these careers and move up. We'll come back with more information about each of it in coming days. Thank you.